definitely want him to come back if he wants to come back.
Let me stop you right there, because Dr. V and I have been discussing this, and she's pointed out that you and Pauly only want to do a thing if the other one wants to do a thing. Do you want him back or not?
I don't want a man back that's gonna abandon me every time I say how I feel.
Okay, now that's a real answer.